Oh yeah, I should probably. Get out my notes. Hope that I remember how to do this. Just very slowly improving that split as I get better and better at like bouncing all over the place. That was okay. I like that glitch that happens. Hey, Rye. I like that glitch that happens only in 100%. finally got that right. I lost all that time in the last run that I did. 100% isn't really that bad, except for the ancient tablet. Like, that's the only part of this run that I really fucking hate. Because I don't know its route, so I don't know where the fuck it goes. Yeah, like, if you've played the game casually, at all, you probably know where all the badges are. So it's not, like, too difficult. But the challenge is remembering how to get them all. Or, like, to get them all. Yeah, my route differs slightly from Yogu. He does like a lot of stuff in the golden ticket split. Like, he grabs the golden mafia tie, he grabs the he grabs the camera then. And it was just too much of a pain for me to like remember to go and get all that stuff, so I just get it, you know, as I need to. After the barrel fight is when I go and grab the camera, because I'm right here, so I'm gonna see why I wouldn't go get it. One of these times, the instant's gonna happen. Kind of switched it up there and went for that badge. Normally I don't. But the route relies on me going to a certain place for the ancient tablet, and I don't like always going to that place. I like moving around so that, you know, if it spawns in a different place, or if I can find it earlier in a different place, I'll go grab it there. Did Gold do the race yet? Because I'm not watching that anymore. Still doing fucking Kingdom Hearts. Thank you.
supercharged!
My only hope is that I don't miss a phase here like I did in, might be, or, not a phase.
No way.
Bow down!
Just barely.
Ultra charge! Wait, what? Bother with cork skip because I don't really know how to do it. I always forget I don't have a hover there. Thank you.
I lost time even though I did the correct snatcher route out. Just because I fucked up so much. Alright, I gotta remember to get the hat. Oh, was he recording it? I'm losing time, but whatever. Really, the golden ticket split is 10 minutes, so if I can get the ancient tablet like any faster, I'll save a bunch of time. Or the, yeah, ancient tablet, that's what I said. I still don't have an any percent run. I'll get one of these days. No. Oh yeah, I can save like a minute on Vanessa because I died last time. I tried V-Hop and I still don't have it consistent, so I'll end up dying. Yeah, I don't focus very well, so. I also don't know roach jets, so. I know Alan Key tried to explain it to me once. He's like, you go up here, and then you run back, and then you're done. I'm like, okay, that seems easy. Whatever. It only saves like 20 seconds, so I'm not too concerned about it. Especially in this split, because it's always pretty much 5 minutes. Because it's Vanessa, but you have to go grab a whole bunch of shit from the other house. Totally did that blind. Very proud of that. That's harder than it seems. Oh. What? Oh, I de-split. Fuck. I need to really unbind, unsplit from... my, controller. Because this... it's gonna say this Vanessa split is like, oh my god, you're the best in the world! Oh, fuck off. Back down. Saved 45 seconds. God damn. Got one of the skips at least. I'm gonna have to delete those two splits because they don't really mean anything anymore. Lost 7 seconds because of fucking movement in the ship. That sucked. Okay, I got the hat. I got both of the badges in Vanessa's house, so I'm good. The right badge is equipped.
Get ready! Go!
Probably the best cat I've ever done. Except for the one dive right at the beginning. Alright, now the shit split. Yeah. Oh my god, what? Fucking 8 minute time save right here. Where did that thing go? There you are. Yes. All right. Fucking finally. 7.5 minutes of time. That's sick fucking time save. All right. So that was actually pretty good. If I'm a little faster on that, I can get it. Well, I guess I have to go up to the top anyway. To get the badge. Unless I can reroute this to get a badge somewhere else. Make it. Okay, good. Alright, that was the first time I've ever gotten a wall strap. Or, like, not practicing. Fuck you. Saved another 30 minutes. Thank you. And a gold split to finish it off. 8 minutes down. Okay. I can finally submit this time to the leaderboards. All right, and just for verification, you can see the timer's still running at the top. This is for whoever's verifying the run. Just came out of Beta Hero Challenge. I have all three hats. I have the fox mask. I have the umbrella and, or the hookshot and the camera. All six badges equipable, the umbrella, golden mafia tie, and the ancient tablet. Cool. All right, so that's that. I'm gonna actually certify that that's the rules. Because if those aren't the rules, I'm going to feel like a dumb idiot. Yep. Okay, so. Successful 100% run.